We have seen that if two triangles are similar, then all the corresponding angles are equal and the ratio of the corresponding sides is also equal. So if two triangles are similar, I get corresponding angles equal, ratio of sides also is equal. Conversely, I can say if the corresponding angles are equal and the ratio of sides of two triangles are equal, then I can say that these two triangles will be similar. So if I am given two triangles, now rather than finding all the angles, so first if I want to check whether they are similar or not, I'll have to find all the angles, see whether they are equal. I'll have to find all the sides and see whether the ratio of the sides is equal or not. So let us try to find some condition wherein we don't have to work so much. So we don't have to find all the angles and all the sides to say that they're similar. So a sufficient condition to say that these two triangles are similar is this alone. So if only the angles are the same, I can say that triangles are similar. So rather than finding both the things, if only the corresponding angles turns out to be equal in both the triangles, I can say that the triangles would be similar. Now let us try to prove this. So what we are given is three corresponding angles will be equal. What I'll have to prove is that the triangles will be similar. That is, the corresponding sides would be similar. But now for proving this, I can make similar triangles in three different ways. These are the three different ways in which I can make the triangles. Either the triangle 1 can be smaller than triangle 2, triangle 1 can be larger than triangle 2, or they can be of the same size. In all these three cases, the two triangles are similar. What is different is, here in case 1, AB and DE are equal. Here you see that AB is much smaller than DE, and here AB is much larger than DE. So I can make it in three different cases. So what I'll do is, I'll prove that triangles are similar in all these three cases, and hence I can say that whenever three pair of corresponding angles are equal, triangles will be similar. So to prove this, we'll take one case one at a time. Let's start with case one and prove that triangles will be similar. So let's start with case one. What we know is that AB is equal to DE. What do you want to prove? That the two triangles are similar. So now let's look at these two triangles. So in these two triangles, what you see is angle A is equal to angle D. This is given to us. Again, angle B and E are also equal. Again, that is given. And the third is AB is equal to DE. Why? Because we've made it so. We're taking a case wherein AB and DE are same. So by construction, I can say that these two sides are also same. So I have these three things. A equals D, B is equal to E, and AB is equal to DE. So if three things, angle, side, angle, angle, side, angle. So I have these three pairs. So I can say that these two triangles are congruent by angle, side, angle. So once these two triangles are congruent, I know the corresponding parts should also be congruent. So if I have triangle ABC congruent to triangle DEF, I know that the corresponding parts would be equal. That is, AB would be equal to DE. Similarly, BC would be equal to EF, and AC would be equal to DF. So the corresponding parts would also be equal by CPCT. So this is what I get. The corresponding parts are equal. If the corresponding parts are equal, I can say that AB by DE, AB by DE would be 1. What about here? BC by EF would also be 1. Similarly, AC by DF would also be 1. So I can say that the ratio of the corresponding sides is also the same, is 1 in each case. So I can say that the ratio of the corresponding sides is also equal. Now, I had that the corresponding angles are equal. I have proved that the ratio of the corresponding sides of these two triangles are also equal. So I can say that the triangles are similar, and this is precisely what I wanted to prove. I wanted to prove that these two triangles are similar. Now, rather than writing so many steps, I can directly come from this step to here. Why? I know when two triangles are congruent, they have to be similar. Congruency implies similarity. So these steps can be avoided. You can directly come from this step to the last step, which says if ABC triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF, you can say that ABC would be similar to DEF since congruency implies similarity. So case 1 is done. Now let's move to case 2. So this is case 2 where AB is less than DE. What we are given is that the corresponding angles are equal. What we want to prove? That these two triangles are similar. That is ABC is similar to DEF. This is what I want to prove. What I'll do is I'll mark PQ in such a way that DP is equal to AB, DQ is equal to AC. So my DP is equal to AB, DQ is equal to AC. So now let's look at these two triangles, that is triangle ABC and triangle DPQ. So if you look at these two triangles, what you see is that AB is equal to DP, AC is equal to DQ, and angle A is equal to angle D. This is given to us, and these two sides are equal because we made it in such a way. By construction, they are equal. So what you can see is that AB is equal to DP by construction, A is equal to D, that is given, and AC is equal to DQ, again by construction. So I can say that these two triangles, that is ABC and DPQ, I can say that these two triangles are congruent by side, angle, side, side, angle, side. Note that the angle is included in the sides and hence I can use SAS. So I have triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DPQ by side, angle, side. Now once two triangles are congruent, what do I know? That corresponding parts should also be congruent. So if this triangle is congruent to this triangle, then angle B here should be equal to the center angle here and the center point here. Angle B should be equal to angle P. So I can say this angle B is equal to angle P. Now this P is actually DPQ. So I can say that angle B is equal to angle DPQ by CPCT, corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Now since B is equal to DPQ, I also know that B is equal to E. This is given to me. So since B is equal to DPQ, B is also equal to E, I can say that these two will be equal. So I get that DPQ is equal to DEF. Now if you look at these two, you find that these are actually corresponding angles which can be spotted by inverted F. So these two are the corresponding angles, and hence if the corresponding angles are equal, I can say that the lines are parallel. So what I get is that PQ would be parallel to EF. So I've got that these two lines are parallel. So let's quickly recap what all we've done. We're still in case 2. We still haven't proved case 2. We want to prove that triangles are similar. That is ABC is similar to triangle DEF. We're given that all the corresponding angles are equal. And till now we've proved that the lines PQ and EF are parallel. Since these two lines are parallel, immediately when I get parallel lines, I can apply BPT. That is the basic proportionality theorem. Applying BPT, I can say, so let's apply BPT in this triangle. Since these two lines are parallel, applying BPT, I can say that DP by DE would be equal to DQ by DF. So I get DP by DE is equal to DQ by DF. So this is what I get. Now I know that DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC. So rather than writing DP and DQ here, I can substitute this by saying DP is equal to AB. So I can write it as AB by DE. And here DQ is equal to AC. So rather than writing DQ, I can write AC. So I get this, that AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. Now AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. Similarly, what you can prove is that AB by DE would be equal to BC by EF. You can take the other pair of corresponding sides and prove it in a similar way. Now, AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. AB by DE is also equal to BC by EF. So I can say this is equal to this and it is also equal to AC by DF. So I get that the corresponding ratio of the corresponding sides is also equal. Now I was given that the corresponding angles are equal. I have proved that the ratio of corresponding sides is equal. So I can say that the triangles will be similar. So the two triangles, that is ABC, will be similar to triangle DEF. Hence we are done with case 2 also. This is what we wanted to prove. Now we will move to case 3. What was case 3? Case 3 said that AB would be greater than DE. AB is greater than DE. And this is what we are given, that the corresponding angles are equal. What do we want to prove here now? That these two triangles are similar. So what we want to prove is that ABC is similar to DEF. Now again, what you will do is, you will produce DE and DF. In such a way, mark this point P and Q such that now AB becomes equal to DP and AC becomes equal to DQ. So we'll draw these two in such a way that AB is equal to DP and AC is equal to DQ. So I extend this side and make it in such a way that these become equal. Now what I know is, let's look at these two triangles. So in triangles ABC and triangle DPQ, in these two triangles I have AB equals to DP, I have AC equals to DQ, because that's the way I made them, that's by construction. Also angle A is equal to angle D. This is given to us. So I have these three things here. I can say that these two triangles are congruent. Why? Side, angle, side. Side, angle, side. So by side, angle, side, I can say that these two triangles are congruent. That is ABC congruent to DPQ. Once we have two triangles which are congruent, what can I say? That the corresponding parts would be congruent. So I have ABC equals to DPQ. So these two triangles are congruent. So the corresponding parts are congruent. That is angle B would be equal to angle P. Angle B here would actually be equal to angle P, which is this angle DPQ. So I have angle B is equal to angle DPQ. Now also I know that angle B is equal to angle E. This is given to me. Since this is given and angle B is equal to angle DPQ, I can say that these two would be equal. That is DPQ would be equal to this angle, would be equal to this angle DEF. Since B is equal to E and B is also equal to this, these two angles will also be equal. Now once these two angles are equal, they are nothing but corresponding angles. Since you can spot an inverted F, you can say that these two are corresponding angles. Since the corresponding angles are equal, I can say that EF is parallel to PQ. So these two lines would be parallel. So now I have two lines parallel. So again, before I proceed further, let's just recap what all we've seen till now. We are still in case 3, which is AB is greater than DE. This is my DE, AB is greater. I want to prove that the triangles are similar. That is ABC, this large triangle here, is similar to this smaller triangle here, which is DEF. So far, I know that EF and PQ are parallel lines. Now again, as soon as I know that the lines are parallel, I can apply BPT, basic proportionality theorem. So by BPT, I can say that DE by DP would be equal to DF by DQ. So I get this by basic proportionality theorem. Now again, you know that DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC. So substitute that here. So what will you get here? DE by, rather than writing DP, I can write AB since they are equal. This is equal to DF by DQ. So DQ is equal to AC. So you can write AC here. So I get this. Now if this is equal, that is if DA by AB is equal to DF by AC, the reciprocal of this would also be equal. So let me reciprocate it. I reciprocate this. I get AB by DE. I reciprocate this. I get AC by DF. So AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. Now once I get this, I know AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. Similarly, I can prove that AB by DE would be equal to BC by EF. So by following the similar steps, I can also prove this. Now we know AB by DE is equal to BC by EF, but AB by DE is also equal to AC by DF. So I can say this is also equal to AC by DF. So I get that the ratio of the corresponding sides is equal. Now I was given that the corresponding angles are equal. I have seen that the ratio of the corresponding sides is equal. Hence I can say that these two triangles, that is the larger one and the smaller one, are similar. And this is what I wanted to prove. So hence I have proved this case 3 also. So we have proved case 1, case 2, case 3. And we have seen that if corresponding angles are equal, then triangles can be said to be similar. Now can you answer this question? Would equilateral triangles be similar? So I have these three equilateral triangles. So if they are equilateral, what do I know? That the sides would be equal, and with equal sides I get equal angles also. So three sides and three angles are equal. In fact, we had seen that these three angles are equal and are equal to 60 degrees. So this would have angle 60 degrees. Again, each angle here would be 60 degrees. Since it's an equilateral triangle. Again, this is also an equilateral triangle. So angles here would be also, each would be 60 degrees. So now look at these two triangles. All the corresponding angles are equal. Three angles in this are equal to the three angles in this triangle. I can say that these two triangles are similar because the angles are equal. Similarly, this and this, all three angles here are equal to all three angles here. I can say these are similar. And similarly, first and third. Angles in both the triangles here are also equal, and hence I can say that they are similar. So equilateral triangles are always similar. Now, so if I have three pair of corresponding angles equal, I can say that the triangles are similar by angle, angle, angle criterion. But note, rather than saying that all the three angles are equal, what if I just take two angles? So if I fix two angles, let's say I fix X and Y, and I call this also, since blue angle here is X, this would also be Y. So X, X, Y and Y. So if X is equal to X and Y is equal to Y, I don't know about the third angle. What would the third angle be? 180 minus X minus Y. Again, third angle here would be 180 minus X minus Y. So if I fix two angles, the third angle automatically gets fixed. Why? Because sum of angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. So the third angle automatically gets fixed. So rather than having three angles equal, what I can do is I can just check two angles. If two corresponding angles are equal, that is enough to say that the triangles would be similar. So if two angles are equal, that is A is equal to X, say, and B is equal to Y, if these two angles are equal, I can say that triangle ABC would be similar to XYZ by angle angle criterion. The short form is AA. So I can say by AA, these two triangles are similar.